germs had invaded her uterus, causing it to get badly damaged.
Then they proceeded to remove the uterus so that the patient would do better after you have removed the uterus, and also for the antibiotics to work better to clear the infection.